with your school fees. As soon as you leave the assembly grounds, you go straight to the boxer's office and pay your fees. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
You know you are here without your school fees. I want to tell you, you are not doing us well. We sent you home today as a result of coming to school without your school fees. Don't blame the management. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
It has come to our notice that some of you come to school dressing indecently, violating the rules and regulations guiding this school as regard of our dress code. I want to tell you, it's a school that we must maintain standard. If you are a student of this school, you must dress properly. Your hair should be well cut. And if you are the type that was favored by nature to have beard, you must make sure you shave your buccal cavity. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
Come here. Come here. Yes, come here.
No, you with bushy hair. Come out here. And you two behind him.
What do you think this
is? The two of you. Come here. You put it on cap. Come here.
Go back.
Come here, my friend. The two of you, step forward.
Hello. Hello.
Look at these two homo sapiens.
Tell me, is this our dress code?
No, sir.
I'm not saying we wear code now.
Abi,
we wear code.
Did I make mention of code?
No, sir.
My oh my.
Yeah, oh yes. Abi,
what's that your name again?
One.
Makobo?
Yes.
Makobo?
Yes.
And you?
Denge.
Two. Makobo, one.
Denge, two.
What is wrong with you? You think we are playing here? Yeah?
Look at your hair.
My hair?
Even cut your hair.
Come on, with it.
Makobo?
Please don't make you need time.
Sit down there. And you? You put some cap to school.
Hey,
pull it, eh? Remove the cap.
Ben.
And what is this you are putting on your
head? Ben, see.
Denge. Kneel down there.
Ben. Okay, now. I don't need that.
You called me by my name.
Your name now, Ben. I know you for.
Raise the two of your hands up.
Hey.
Okay, I can see you are not ready to learn.
I know.
You're not ready to learn.
Okay, now. Hey!
You want ready to throw your hands up?
Ben, you won't give.
Hello? Take a good look at this. You must learn a lesson from this. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Ben.
My bro.
Ready
to throw me.
I don't know.
What is this you are putting on? Hey! Give it to me! Ben! Give it to me! Ben! Come back here! My, oh my! What is this song that must have come out from the good parents? And you?
Don't make it. Okay, Marco.
Move straight to my office and wait for me. Be down there and wait for me. Thank you for what?
For kneeling down.
My, oh my.
Who's on the office? I don't know.
Move straight a little bit. Look at your left hand side.
Move straight. I know you're a move straight ago.
You don't know my office?
Huh?
Move, my friend.
Which side? There is.
Go straight to your left hand side. Walk in there.
Thank you.
That's my office.
Thank you.
And make sure you don't go straight to my official table.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing? Keep quiet, my friend. Must you laugh over his own stupidity?
No, sir.
If any one of you here is found wanting in this aspect, I'll make sure I discipline you more than them. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
JHS3.
Sir.
Give us a matching song.
And wait for me. You don't know the basic instruction. Move to my office. Sit down there and wait for me.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for what?
For the minute down.
What are you for doing here? You're supposed to pray for your chest.
Let me. Let me.
Me?
Eh, nah. See, the two of me like my body. This is offense.
Hey, shut up! Who gave you the audacity to
come back? Michel, no!
Unigress! This is sacrifice!
Unigress! Who talked to you here? Rope! You know now, I'm having a bit for the family. Who give that?
Never. No, not to get this. No, your family is not that course.
You're very stupid.
As I said before, leave me alone, people. They know this, don't they? You see, the law will make everybody for this village. Check! This is your son, hello. Everybody say, no, I got that man. But they say, I love you.
So, are you talking to me?
You don't get no basketball, then only you be your son.
What is that your name again?
Soko.
One. That's village tout. Village arm robber.
Tell them!
Eh? The one that stole Matthew, okay? Leave
me alone! Leave
me alone! It's not what you
want. What did you
do? Look at me for a message right now.
He must be fine. Hey, I think what I tell you. Now I say, mention anything. At the mention of his name, what come go do? You ask mention.
Yes. That is what you guys always say. After getting what you want, you leave us.
I demand. What am I leave you for? See, mention this thing. Give me the chance. Let me prove you wrong. Prove those things with the physical thing like this. I prove I wrong. You go know how long they play. Hmm? If you want to go with my powers, I tell them. Come out for your love.
See, I don't really have anything to say for you. So why should I be going
to go? Don't go to the power for love. Not try. I will sell my powers. Just for you more. So I will just want me to go.
Why should I even do that? When I don't have anything to gain from you.
Yeah? So who wants to pass for love, not try? Which one can say your power?
Really?
Bam!
You say your father's house?
Yeah! You don't know?
You really mean it?
Bam! My power, I say. Hi! How's that?
You say your father's house?
Bam! Hmm. Yes.
Well, for that, I'll talk about it. <in the time.
laughs> Oh, yo! This guy, you look at me!
Wakobo. So you did sleep. Wakobo. I tell you, come wash up. Come wash up for me. You did sleep, Wakobo. Huh? Look at you. Like mother, like son. I'm not sure, say, I'm born you. So you dey sleep. Where the money where you work? Give me the money where you work.
Work not day. Work.
I take give money don't work.
I work there I go to sleep. Don't work.
Because you know what you tell me since the customer not reach here.
But you know what I'm talking about.
Okay, as soon as they speak, the customer reach here, you go no. No problem. Okay, I'm staying here. Wait for me. I won't go to sleep. You hear what you're talking?
Papa.
You hear what you're talking?
Papa, all these different, everything different, everything different. I'm going to come home. Grandma, wait. I'm going to wait.
Okay. Don't wait for me.
No, be Ben. You're going to me. I want to take a moment to sleep now.
Good evening, sir. Caro. This your sir, Caro. Caro. What is this, sa? You don't know my name? My name is Amadi Amanyagbo. You don't know me for this time? Caro, Caro. Caro, you know. You fine, pass your mama.
Thank you, sir.
God just created you. The day we God created you, huh? Everybody will sleep.
Thank you, sir.
Caro. Hey, get with me. I want to tell you, I want me to be my friend, though. Friend, girlfriend, I want me to be my wife.
But sir, you're older than my father.
Yeah! Hold on. Me with your papa, I'll be senior. As you see me, so I'll be young bobo. Young bobo. If I from backyard, then I go come up from front is enter backyard. Caro, lead that thing. Me, I get money. For this whole village, I me get money fast. I go use money, then finish you. After I don't finish you, finish. People for this time, they're not gonna know you again. Caro.
You know what?
Yeah.
I am asking.
Hey. Hey. Caro.
So, where are we going to live? In your house?
No. No. Ige. If you see that my useless wife, la la yo. Your body felt like this, I overlike him. I don't want to make the pause on top of your body. May it come become what did they call it? Please.
Okay, so where are we going to
meet? Hey, you know that for Joshua? That for Joshua now. I only want for Joshua now. Yeah, my go tree day.
Okay.
I go there on that by my go tree. I'll bring money come. Caro, Caro.
Make sure you bring
something. For me to forget that money, I go forget my wife.
Alright,
thank you. Caro, Caro. Caro, hey! Caro, Caro,
Please.
Hey! Ah! Hey! I had this money, oh. But, it's mine. Don't catch me here. As I don't die with that. Ah!
If this lock fall, three days not food for you in this house. Not fool until you bring my money. Bara Ugo, thief.
Yes, man. But I love my dear Jehovah.
Amen.
God may have protect me.
Amen.
My name is Wizard. Amen. Hey, Jew.
Amen.
Jew. Yeah, what about? Like father, like son.
Amen.
Thief. Kill your father. Amen. I said, jump. Call your father.
Are you with God?
I said, kneel down and join your father. Kneel down. Raise up your hand and close your eyes. Close it very well. Like father, like son. Two of you will be here. Raise it up, little. Raise it up very well. No food for three of you this house. No food for two of you this house. For 3 days. Look at them. Like, shut up. Like father, like daughter, like son.
You got him again?
I don't think I have a dress like this, so now you come with me. I do as well.
Hey, come here, I'm happy.
You
love
me?
Nothing,
ma.
I can see
you
for a busy ma. Okay, ma. One cup and I'm happy. Which dress is this girl come
from? Nawa Kobo.
Eh?
Nicholas. Give us music again.
Nawa Kobo.
Papa. Amadi.
Nawa Kobo.
Hey!
You don't know you are not.
Amadi.
Ma.
So, now that will be the carol when you say you must marry.
Yes.
So, now that will be the carol when you go give my money to Amadi. Now that will be the carol. Carol when you go give my money to. You gotta show your papa. You don't support your papa. You don't support your papa. You can't support your papa. Get up. Raise it up. Amadi. So you carry my money. Go give woman. Go give woman. Go give my money. Amadi, go give my woman. Go give my money. Go. You go give my money, Amadi. You go give.
Is she correct?
Please give her one a star. Who else?
Yes? Can I hear from you?
Biology comes
to the
table.
Is she correct?
Yes.
Please give her one a star. And I could remember the other day, I also defined biology. Study of life. Since plants and animals represent living things and they both have life, you can simply define biology as the study of life.
Who is sleeping in my class?
Hey, move on to baby. Move on to baby.
You were here. What are supposed to be going to do with our
child?
Like them?
No.